We all know how hard it is to start selling on Amazon, especially when you are thinking about what to sell. There are more than 300 million items on Amazon, and without proper product research, you are essentially navigating through uncharted waters with a blindfold on. You are risking your time, money, and energy on a venture that might have very little chance of success. But if you are armed with the right knowledge and tools, product research can become your compass. It can guide you towards products that have potential to make your business thrive. And one of the best tools we have come across in recent time is AMZ Scout. It's almost a complete tool for any Amazon seller. From product research to analyzing market data, demand trends and competition, you can do everything with this tool. So let's go to AMZ Scout and hover over tools. You can see they have lots of tools. I will talk about the pro extension later on this video. First, dive into the product database to start the product hunt. Here you can select your preferred categories. I have selected some popular categories like baby products, beauty and personal care, home, kitchen and dining, patio, lawn and garden, tools and home improvement. Now let's click on apply. You can also set the price range. I will set the price from 30 because most of the new sellers price point between $20 to $30. So if we sell products that are higher in price than 30, then the competition is lower. Of course, it's up to you, but must keep the competition in mind. I'm going to set the reviews maximum of 100 because we want to see that lower reviews terms are also selling. Obviously, at start, you will have no reviews. So it's an important fact to check if the lower reviewed items are selling or not. Then I will set the estimated monthly sales for minimum of 300. There are also other filters available to use. If you want to add, you can add more filters. Also remember to choose the marketplace in which you want to sell. Now click on find products. Here we found tons of products based on your search. Here you can see the category, rank, estimated sales per month, estimated revenue, price, net profit, reviews and ratings, etc. There is another way to find product ideas. Here in this product selection, you can find ready to go product ideas with filter presets. Let's check at this find new and trending products with growing demand and low competition. Here are the result. You can see the estimated sales. See this one got a huge number of sales over the last 30 days. Also, the price point is low. Here I can see a low review item, but getting some sales. Here is another one. You got the idea right. You can focus on this type of items. From here, you can save this item. Just click on the plus sign and it will add to the product tracker. Let's check on the tracker. Here are the items. Let's get back to the products database. On the top menu bar, there is another options, trends product ideas. You can get the monthly trends and weekly hot product ideas from these options. And you can get a PDF file with a lot of information about this item. Now let's look at the pro extension. When you are shortlisted for some of the items and want to do market research and competitor research, this pro extension will help you with tons of information. Like here we find an item that is a makeup remover pad. Let's search on Amazon with this keyword. Now click on the AMZ Scout pro extension and here it is. What I like most is you can personalize the review from here. You can check the trend of this item because every product has seasonality. And from here, you can get an idea of the best time to sell this item. You can also find the niche keywords from this product. All the words related to this item people search with. Most importantly, you can directly find suppliers from Alibaba from here. Look, there are a huge number of verified suppliers of this type of item on Alibaba. You can download the CSV file to check this later or send it to your team to work on it. You can also download this whole file in CSV format. AMZ Scout Pro extension shows niche score and visibility score. What niche score indicates is how hard is the competition, whether the profit is okay or high or low, shows the demand for the item in the market, and also the competition in this niche. The visibility score indicates how many sellers have found this niche. Lower number means not many sellers have found this niche yet. And below you have all the data about the items, including price, net margin, estimated sales, reviews and everything. Also, when you click here, you can see a hidden column from where you can find the product's history, suppliers on Alibaba, and a profit calculator to get the overall idea about the product and the niche. I found AMZScout a great tool to do product research and get an overall idea about the items. It's crucial to do your research before you start on Amazon. Amazon is a vast market with huge competition. Yes, you have a ready market and huge traffic already on Amazon, but you must know what are people buying and with which product you have the best chance of being successful on Amazon. So that's all for this AMZScout tour. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. Comment on this video and share the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel Ecomclips for more videos like this. If you need any help regarding this topic, please mail us at info@ecomclips.com with this video reference. We will be happy to help you. Thanks for watching the video. Till the next time, happy selling.